field card.
Technics and reenactors telling the history of these vehicles and the conflicts that they've been in. But due to COVID-19, here we are.
Forces and fired on the ranges from these. Let's see this go now. Profile, very fast, excellent wrecking machine. And here we have a Cougar. Unlike the a heck of a challenge getting this ship from Poland to Canada. You can imagine the difficulties and the challenges of paperwork alone to get a tank from Poland to Canada. But this one here, although not Canadian, it represents Canada. It represents the Canadian C2, which it is not, but it's the same turret and the same configuration. So
these tanks were replaced in Canada by the Leopard 2, which was an up-gunned, up-armored, better tank again. It's always a better tank in the future. Always something a bit bigger, a little better. So this is an amazing piece. We have on Tank Saturdays and are acute in the future on the other side of this situation we're currently in. So let's hear the sound of this, and we're going to bring them all out again.
Replaced in the 21st century with a Leopard